Hi, I'm James Chau. I work in gender-related issues as a United Nations Goodwill Ambassador, as a moderator bringing together disparate voices, and with organizations like Global Health 5050, with whom we've created a new series called The Gender Sessions. Our first video with Dr. Zara Zeinali came out on International Women's Day and during Women's History Month. But every day is hashtag IWD, which means our concern, action, and solutions to deliver on equality must be a year-round effort. Gender-based violence, stigma, and discrimination doesn't take a break, it doesn't go on holiday, and like the current pandemic, unless we squeeze it out, enough remnant will remain that could return and surge, unless we choose to transform. For me, that inspiration comes from the past, like the 1995 Women's Conference in Beijing, where civil society gained a stronger voice, and where Beverly Palesa Didzi became the first African lesbian woman to address the United Nations on LGBT rights. The Beijing Declaration and Platform for Action may be 26 years old, but it set in stone many of the opportunities we enjoy today. And by we, I mean women, men, transgender, and gender non-conforming people. Because when our sisters rise, we all do. It's not just the right thing to do, it's the smart thing to do for education, employment, economies, and for our happiness. I want a planet that is inclusive, sustainable, and kind. I don't think it's a lot to ask for, because if we put a person on the moon and a Sputnik in space, surely we can do anything. So keep watching the Gender Sessions and support the work of communities all around you, because someone somewhere needs your funding, idea, and talent. The Gender Sessions is a special series and partnership brought to you by the China Current and Global Health 5050.